kids, today we learn multiplication of multiples of 11 by any single digit number. So whenever we have multiples of 11 and we have to multiply by any single digit number, we do it very quickly. How? First step is 7 twos are 14. So we write like this. Here we have a blank space and we add both the digit, then write it in between. So answer is 154. Next, 8 6 are 48. 48. Add both the digit, we get 12. 2 is here and 1 is here. So answer 528. 4 7 are 28. 2 8. Add both the digit, we get 10. 0 is here and 3 is here. At the last, we have 44 multiplied by 6. So how we solve this? 4 6 are 24, add both the digit and we get 6, write it in between. Clear to everyone? Thank you.